Hello dear listeners, in this video we shall talk about H.W. Longfellow. Henry Wadsworth Longfellow, he is the poet of the poem The Arrow and the Song. He is one of the best poets of his time. Henry Wadsworth Longfellow was born in 1807 and he left the world in 1882. He was an American poet, translator and educator. His poems are known for their musicality and for imparting values. Longfellow is especially remembered for his two long poems, namely The Song of Hiawatha and Evangeline, A Tale of Akkadi, and also for the poem Paul Revere's Ride. He was the first American to translate Dante Alighieri's long narrative poem Divine Comedy from Italian into English. His other famous poems are The Blacksmith, The Arrow and The Song. Thanks for watching the video.